So from Bombay East Indian Association, we have Godfrey Pimenta, the Vice President and the Trustee of Watchdog Foundation, who is going to share similar things of what the association plans to do in 1 year, 5 years down the line, and what are the challenges and what they think the solutions are. So I'll hand over the mic to Godfrey.
Good evening, friends. I have a slight leg pain, so that's the reason I will take your permission and set an address, because I have a problem. Friends, अच्छे दिन आने वाले हैं. You know, we have been hearing this. There is a change in guard at the central level, and the Prime Minister, it seems, is working. But unless and until the officers below, the ministers below, the bureaucrats below don't strengthen his hands, no person can succeed single-handedly. And therefore, we need to work as a team. Now, we have this Bandra Jamkhana elections around the corner, and we have a dream team headed by Warren and his other members. Now, why we need a change? Bandra over the years have been taken by outsiders. About 6 or 7 decades ago, an East Indian mass was celebrated in this area. Are you aware of that? In fact, recently when we met the Cardinal, we showed him a booklet with the proper hymns which were printed in English, in East Indian, and the mass was recited or, you know, celebrated in the churches of Bandra. Today the identity of Bandra has undergone sea change. Ranwar has become Anwar and Pali has become Ali. Those days are not far when Bandra Jamkhana will no longer be a Bandra Jamkhana, but maybe Islam Jamkhana. Friends, it is a serious issue, and the forefathers who had a vision in mind that the Jamkhana was set up, whoever is the donor of that land, he had a vision that my community will come together, celebrate the social events and so forth. But today you see the whole affairs of this Jamkhana is hijacked by non-East Indians. They are ruling roost. How do we protect our identity? Today you are there, tomorrow you are not there. What will happen to the future generation? We have to think of, visualize the things 100 years ahead of us, what will happen. Because our forefathers had certain vision in mind when they donated large tract of lands to church and various other institutions for the benefit of the community. I remember some years back, I myself had applied to Bandra Jamkhana so that the membership should be given, let alone acknowledging my letter. There was no response at all. Courtesy demands that whenever some letters are addressed, the Jamkhana, you know, conveys his decision, either you accept or you reject. Today the things have reached to such a level that the powers be are acting like a dictator. Now if we don't show the unity and don't promote our own East Indian interest, then what happens? It is not the issue of only the Jamkhana, because the entire Bandra and maybe the Mumbai is watching. Sometime back, yesterday I think, so one of the reporters called me saying that what is happening? This time it is do or die situation. Yes, it is a do-or-die situation for the community. We are not here whether Mr. Warren or XYZ wins or not. It is whether the East Indians, whether they are at the helm of the affairs and whether they are acting in the interest of the community at large. That is the question we should ask ourselves. And when I saw the manifesto, we were really impressed that yes, there is a vision outline. How far they succeed, we do not know, but at least let us give them a chance. We need a change, and change for the betterment of the community and betterment of ourselves. Or else, if we succeed here, it is a small thing, but it will send a strong message to the authorities in and around Bandra that there is a change happening. Shah Rukh Khan matter, the ramp was a small issue. Only an entry was denied. But that is not the case. We had to fight for our rights. The right, 300 years people have been enjoying the right of way, and it is a municipal road. Bandra Municipal Corporation, Bandra Municipality had there is a proper chamber there, or lid, iron lid, which mentions Bandra Municipality 1937 or something, some year is mentioned. What we are trying to assert was our right over something. The outsiders are coming and started dictating terms to us. The communities are encroaching. Lot of things are happening, which is a disturbing factor. How many illegal, I don't want to name the community, but the religious places have mushroomed in Bandra over the years. And what is happening? Is there any way to control? Tomorrow you have a loudspeaker, something is happening. We have nowhere to go unless and until we don't unite and fight for our cause. I'm only confining myself to Bandra. There are many issues of the community, and this is not the forum to discuss, but only my sincere and humble request is that please support our friend who has a vision for the community. At least he has made an attempt, because we are there, part of the Bombay East Indian Association. We have been holding our meetings in the gym premises of the Gymkhana. Today we are beggars sitting outside in the corridor and conducting our meeting. The hall which is named is the East Indian Hall. The document where the donor, Mr. DeMonte, donated this land to the Gymkhana, there is a condition that this land will be used for the benefit of the community. The first preference will be to the East Indians. We have forgotten the ideals which were laid down by the DeMonte family in the document which he gave the Gymkhana, that you will run this Gymkhana for the benefit of the community. There is no one, at least if the entire dream team comes as it is, en masse will be happy. But if that is not the ideal situation, then at least some of them, there will be some kind of opposition or deliberation in the interest of the community. So my sincere and humble appeal is, let us support this team, not only in your and my interest, I am not a member, but in the interest of our East Indian community. Thank you.
Thank you.